Okay, so after you crack the egg, gonna add a little bit of milk. A little bit of cinnamon. And then just like a drop of vanilla. A couple drops. Take your whisk, whisk it up real good. Alright, so then from here, you're going to dip the bread in on both sides. Into the pan, same thing. Alright, so cook on medium heat, about 2 minutes on each side.